By day, Kim Bullock Gatling is a partner with the Smith-Moore Leatherwood Law Firm in Greensboro, focusing on patents, trademarks, copyrights, and information technology. By night, or in what little free time this wife and mother of three boys has, she is also very active in helping her community achieve a better quality of life. Kim follows the example set by her parents. She admits to being blessed to have had so many opportunities presented to her that she feels like it would be selfish if she didn't give back with her time and financial resources. Kim got her first taste of working with the City of Greensboro as she co-chaired the Yes for Greensboro Bonds Committee, helping to educate the community on the importance of the $126 million bond referendum on the November 2016 ballot. Kim grew up in Hampton, Virginia, but her father attended North Carolina A&T and wrote for the North Carolina A&T Register when the Greensboro Four peacefully protested at the Woolworth's lunch counter on Elm Street. Kim says the Greensboro Four exemplifies strength and humility and the idea that we can make a difference.